Okay, pilots, let's get to business. The EAS Yorktown and EAS Dublin were attacked today by a Minbari warship at 0230 hours. The Minbari withdrew, but only after crippling Yorktown and Dublin. However, command suspects that the Minbari will send fighters in to finish the job. It is our objective to deny them that victory.
This is Beta Wing to EAS Yorktown and EAS Dublin. What is your status?
This is the EAS Yorktown. We have severe damage to the jump engines. Our weapon systems are still online, but the power grid is fluctuating.
Dublin CIC online. Jump drives are online, but our structural integrity has been reduced significantly.
Dublin, Yorktown, and all fighter wings. Continue on your present course until the Yorktown can repair her jump drives.
Roger that, Command. Alpha, Beta, take escort positions.
Leader 1 here. I'm having trouble with the reactor. I think I can come.
Zeta 1, eject! Eject!
Damn it. No life pod ejected. Beta Wing, take position. Zeta 2, hang in there.
I've got tons of readings. Might be Minbari fighters. Contact! Minbari fighters closing in fast. I can take him! I can take him!
Epsilon 1, stay put till Alpha Wing is in range. Epsilon 1, do you read?
Got it, Barry.
All pilots, engage the Minbari fighters. Fire at will, I repeat, fire at will.
We have eliminated the first wave. All fighters, resume escort. The jump engines are nearly ready. We're testing power levels now. We need a couple more minutes, pilots. This is the Yorktown. Engineering reports a successful power up and the jump drives are charging. We need you to hold on just a little bit longer.
That's good news, Yorktown. We'll stick with you until the drives are repaired. We've got more Minbari fighters now on our sensors. The fighters are disarming our turrets. Keep them away from us or we'll be able to defend ourselves.
Watch your six!